Today is 29th of July. Best wishes to all Mohunbagan supporters all over the world. I'm very happy when I'm talking about Mohunbagan because it was a fantastic time here in Kolkata. I remember from the first day we arrived to Kolkata, and we noticed how important is Mohunbagan, not only in Kolkata, in India, and in Asia, because you feel from the beginning that all the supporters are with you, are supporting you, are with the team. They are going to support till the last minute of every game, and it was a surprise, a very nice surprise when we arrived to Kolkata. It was in Kalyani, we play against Aizawl. We need to win the match to become the champions. And it was a very tight match. It was 0-0 every time. We were a better team, but not creating a lot of chances. And at the 10 minutes, minute 79, 80 minutes, very good action of Joseba Beitia, and Baba Diawara scored the 1-0, and it was like the happiness, no? we scored the goal, and we noticed that we are winning I league in our field with all of our supporters. I remember it was Holi, and they painted my face with green color, and this moment I will remember all my life. This moment when you are seeing that everybody is happy. I think one of the best things in football and even in life is to be happy the people that you have around, is around you. And it was a fantastic moment, no? Even we couldn't celebrate properly with all the supporters in Salt Lake Stadium, but all the people that we were there in Kalyani Stadium, We will remember that day, because not only we won the championship, it's the way we won, and also the team we had. Because it was not only a football team, we created a family with the players, with the coaching staff, with the officials, with the supporters, and it was a fantastic time and an amazing moment to remember.
What a moment! This is sensational! This is outstanding! This is magnificent!